Yeah, g'day folks. For tonight's mad experiment, I decided it would be a good idea to feed up to 70,000 volts into a glass capacitor that I've got lying around. So I'm just going to set up this rig here. I'm using a variable transformer, this one here, and that will be feeding into a high voltage transformer I've got set up at the other end of a shed. So we'll get everything ready and we'll see how we go. Well, I don't know what went wrong, but I think something popped, so I'll have a look at this footage and see what we've got.